Hello, and welcome to section 4.6. In this section, we discuss the rank of a matrix and state the rank theorem. We can look at the rows of matrices. The rows of matrices are also vectors. We haven't done that in this course. We've only looked at the columns of matrices. The definitions of this section, rank and so on, come from looking at the rows.